We started in the dark, warm bodies moving in cold air, our headlamps flickering through trees. My feet are wet from the grass, my hands are cold, my heart is pounding. The mountain is dark in front of me and she is my mother. The sky is my father, brightening now and indifferent to our effort. Frost glitters in the early light, dawn is breaking, darkness going into light. Light and dark. The rock is my friend, cold, changing to warm. I trust him with my hands and feet. He takes my weight when I push. He is my last touch with the mountain. The air is my lover, her passion is wind and noise. I trust her when I fall, and when I fall, she catches me. Her embrace is thrilling, we play, skin on skin. The rock is dark, the air is light, light and dark. The moment is elemental, free fall changing to flight. Green on black, the ground explodes around me, bright in my eyes, bright, bright as it flies past. I am light pouring down the mountain, small movements now, fast is the speed, but slow are my movements. To focus is easy, to be humble is necessary. Darkness is near, but I stay in the light, light and dark. The bird people are my brothers and sisters. We are family. To fly with a brother is to go into the light together. In other things we are different, but in flying we are the same. We share the fear, the struggle, and the joy. To share a jump is to share a moment of pure joy. Through my family I become better, in the air and as a person. They nurture me. To lose a brother or sister is to go into darkness, light and dark. Spellbound, the spirit flies, the laws of nature he defies. Hypnotic earth that rushes past, that stills the mind and fills the heart. A fool he seems with birdie brain, much to lose but much to gain. Cause when he views the world from here, his place in life becomes quite clear. Power of flight, power of speed, the very force of life perceived. Fly, shadow, fly on wings delight, light in dark and dark on light. The moment is short, but it brings so much. Today I find again the part of me that is wild and free. I escape our strange modern world and become, for a short while, a part of nature. Awake, scared, daring, sensing, moving, loving, laughing. My life, short and unimportant, flares brightly. So small but so alive in the immensity of nature. For a moment I live gloriously in the mountains. I, a passing shadow over mountains that will stand gloriously for eons, light and dark.